In trading on Monday, biotechnology shares were relative leaders, up on the day by 1.4%. Leading that group, shares of MYREXIS, up 16.2%, and shares of Gilead Sciences, up about 11% on the day. Also showing relative strength are non-precious metals and non-metallic mining shares, up 1.3% as a group, led by titanium metals, trading up 42%, and Precision Castparts, trading up 5.3% on Monday. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.